I'm here with promising recruit Sam Hooper. And Sam, I've really enjoyed your form in recent times. Let's take a look.
Assesses the situation, hangs back from the man in front, showing off his silky smooth foot skills right there. Oh, the kids will love that one. Hooper props, keeps well clear of the boundary. Gee, that was great awareness. This kid's really going places.
And speaking of going places, Sam, any chance for a lift?
Okay.
He's a beauty, this kid.
I think it's just a lifestyle. It's a full-time job and I get paid to run around on an oval and kick a footy around, so pretty happy about that. Probably just our culture that we've got here, and I was lucky enough to come in when they were probably rebuilding, and I've got a lot of guys around my age, so it's good that I've got a lot of mates here and can bond together really well and building towards something, so it's good. Two things was to obviously work hard, never give up, that kind of thing that most guys hear, but also to just to be sensible about the way you train and the way you go about things. Bit of a coincidence, but probably either beating Collingwood last year, that was a good win, or my first win, which is against Fremantle, but Eddie had my first year. I've got a place, well I don't, but my family's got a place down on the Mornington Peninsula, down at Mount Martha, so I enjoy to go jump in the car and head down there for a day or two. Probably Shawshank Redemption, you probably get that a lot, but yeah, I like that movie. Kids coming through, probably just enjoy your footy at a young age. It's pretty serious when you get in the AFL. They just expect you to give way, and it annoys me. They just seem to, because they put an indicator on, they can come into your lane. It frustrates the hell out of me.